But a bird flew by, saw what I'd done. He set up a nest outside, and he sang about what I'd become. He sang so low, sang so clear, I was afraid all the neighbors would hear. So I invited him in just to reason with him. I promised I